we will cross that, but it'll certainly be a narrower area than what you're seeing here. And I think the weather's been nice for, this is day three now, or four, so water level should be down a bit. Those are the mountains we hiked in day before yesterday. On the eastern side of the superstition. So far right now we're getting some small turbulence as we cross over these hills and under this cloud deck. So we're making a turn to the east here. Probably about 10 minutes out. Although he may be flying to avoid cloud cover. So he's on a visual rating, I believe.
Pretty.
There's extended flaps. touchdown.
Put car sick now.
Oh, that was so cool.
That was a good one.
Gotta love it.
Oh, I'm gonna need a second after that.
Yeah.
The Payson Airport. Hey. Like it's not going anywhere, huh? And we're here. Hey, hey, hey. Little Cherokee 6 made it with under the guidance of Don and Judy.
You got yourself a load.
Monday the 23rd. Anyway, hey, after a great night in Phoenix and an awesome plane ride to the trailhead, back on dirt for a bit here as we trek from toward Payson and LF Ranch in a few days. So, just need a little bit of help from the weather gods. Right now it's doing pretty good, broken clouds. And foot feels great. Drained the blister last night. Taped it up, put a little donut hole on it this morning. And actually I cannot feel anything. It feels completely normal at the moment. Not gonna take that for granted, but picked up a couple of inserts from the Safeway just in case these little $1.50 guys completely break down. But it's been kind of interesting getting more of a feel of the trail without the Superfeet Green, which of course have a stiffening piece in it. But they also have the lip and the heel, and that might have contributed. So the inserts I got, insoles, are pretty much flat. Anyway, headed up toward the Mogollon Rim. Supposed to be a really pretty area. And just would like to not have any big, steep climbs that aren't switchbacked. And if that's the case, I think we're good to go. As usual, carrying a little bit too much food, so I'm gonna have to go after that. It was in probably the high 60s, so I'm basically down to short sleeves and rolled up the leggings, took the wind jacket off. Quite comfortable. Well, there's somebody's little hamlet. The highway down there, Highway 87.